And here we find a road code from the year 500. As you can see, it's very old.
Authentic and genuine.
And for reference,
yeah,
it's huge.
I'm so jealous.
What are those?
The gates, and we're ready this time. We're at our activewear, going through the gates in our activewear. Activewear. Peak Fitness Heysha.
Oh yeah.
We found another ancient road cone
built when the gates were
very authentic. I'm obsessed with these ancient road cones. What did you guys think of the hike?
It was good. We saw like 10 foxes.
Real ones?
Yes.
Not stone ones?
Well, stone was real.
Where are we, Charlotte?
We're in the bamboo forest.
Wow. Kind of people. Yeah. Haven't seen anything like this before. To tell you that we've spent our whole afternoon trying to find a pug cafe. We've been chasing our pug tails trying to find this place, but it's okay. Tomorrow we think we have the right address.
We will try again.
Try again. I'll let you know how it goes.
It's our last day in Kyoto, and just like Hiroshima, it's raining. Today we are going to find this pug cafe, I'm sure of it. I just went for a run in the rain, so that was interesting. So I got to run around the palace, which, when do you get to do that? And I got to revisit that beautiful pond just then that you saw. So that was all good.
Lots of grunts, but we all had fun and we finally found it, so I'm very happy.